Scary Movie 5.
Hola, cosa guapa. ¿Qué hace? ¿Me da un besito o qué hace?
Hey, Mark.
She knows.
Oh, Ashley, you looked over at the light switch. Oh, relief. You realize, oh, that was silly. And now, flicker! Uh-oh.
Jody is the wife of Simon's character, and we're spoofing a couple movies. I feel at this point I'm like, what movie haven't we spoofed? But we're spoofing Mama, Paranormal Activity, Rise of the Apes, and Black Swan. So Jody's just all over the place.
Lights.
It genuinely helps to be a big fan of this type of humor to pull it off.
Action.
It is like I can watch Paranormal Activity now. Like, I used to not be able to watch Paranormal Activity. When I heard that we were spoofing it, I was like, oh my gosh, I'm gonna have to watch that movie like over and over. And I was so freaked out, and I have like a big imagination, so I was like, oh my gosh, this is not gonna be good. But watching it after reading the script, I was like, I can't take this seriously anymore. Like, you just can't take it seriously.
I just love making fun of myself and just spoofing stuff. You know, I grew up watching Airplane, Naked Gun. It almost molded my sense of humor.
Hey, that's not how we do.
They could keep making these movies forever, as long as there's movies to spoof, which is forever. They can make scary movies.
Charlie, tengo miedo.
Piensa, cariño, no tienes nada que temer.